Most recently, in February, we were forced to file bankruptcy because we only have Medicare and all of our out-of-pocket medical expenses and additional prescriptions went under credit cards. So it's a struggle financially, emotionally, physically, and spiritually, being 71 years old, living on a fixed income.